Oops. W is pitch. And S is pitch. And we got the rolls. Holy fuck. Alright, now, do I have to always hold down? No, I don't. Okay, it looks like I can just do this. C will slow down. Alright. Let's see where we want to go with our new plane. We can go back to Fall's End. We got lots of frickin' side missions here. But actually, I wanted to go back to the beginning. Oh, there is fast travel. I don't know if I'm going to use fast travel or not. We shall see. We might want to go to the prepper stash here and see what that's all about. We could go see Clutch, or no, yeah, oh, the Clutch Nixon, these are those like, things. And I've just been spotted, we're gonna speed up here. Now, how do you land a seaplane on land? And I guess this is where that parachute would have come in handy. Wanted to snap a screenshot, say, hey, look, I'm in a plane. It's freaking amazing. Oh, this is really freaking cool that we're in planes in this game. I can't wait to see what the helicopters are like. I fucking love helicopters. They are so grand. There's something down there, too. We could actually come down there and get that. Okay, well, I need everybody to hold on to your ass here for a minute. This may be the dumbest thing I've ever done. Not bad. Now, I don't think I can take off again, but...
Deputy hunting season. Capture, not kill. Hit him with the bliss bullets. Shoot him with the bliss.
Wait, what is going on?
It's deputy hunting season. Check your fire. We only need to hit him once.
Capture party incoming. Oh my god, there's a whole bunch of dudes on the map. Okay, I think it's time we go loud. I don't know if this gun's gonna work. I need to.
Deputy alive. Just one bliss bullet will do it.
Hold on a minute. Well, I think we need to go into options. We need to go to gameplay. Let's do the wheel. Oh yeah, that's a lot better.
It's deputy hunting season.
They're not gonna shut up, are they? See, I can't craft it still. It still will not let me craft it. Oh wait, I crafted one. I have to hold it down. Which is... Oh, I see. That's why. You bull ass. Hold on, we gotta take down some of these guys.
Knock him out!
Don't worry.
You can try running!
No, use the bliss bullets. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. No, don't climb the ladder, you ass. Oh, my goodness. Okay. I have just been captured. Well, that didn't work. Oh, God. Must be like a story mission sort of thing. Shit.
No.
Don't seem very worthy.
It is not for us to judge. Deliver them unto the waters. The cleansing begins tonight.
All right. We could be in a bit of trouble.
Of God and walk through his gates unto Eden,
Not this one. This one's not clean.
Cleansing jaw.
Oh boy.
No, Joseph.
You have to love them, John. Do not let your sin prevent that. Bring that one to me. Despite all that you have done, you are not beyond salvation. You're not here by accident or by chance. You are here by the grace of God. You've been given a gift. Now it remains to be seen whether you choose to embrace it or to cast it aside. This one shall reach the atonement. All the gates of Eden shall be shut to you, John.
Yes, Joseph. He will confess. Every sin you've ever committed, no matter how petty, no matter how small, I will pull from you. Then we'll see if you're worthy of atonement.
Confess right away, we'll be okay, right?
No. You'll make it worse.
Why?
Because confession without pain isn't confession. You'll scream out your sin, then you'll wear it on your flesh before John peels it off you. It's a beautiful thing.
Fucking Peggy's.
Oh my god, dude!
Trouble just to lose you now.
I wonder if that means that they can be revived by their buddies. You must be out of ammo. Oh god, yeah, look at this. They are reviving each other. How cool is that? I don't think that was in any of the other Far Cry 3 and up games. That might be a Far Cry 2 feature. That's neat. I like that.
They won't make it to that bunker.
Maybe I should have prepped.
Phew.
Come here.
Blood pump.
I have a plan.
Wish we had some whiskey.
I knew it meant trouble when we couldn't reach you. I'm glad the Lord pointed me in the right direction. We got you back, but there's still others that need our help. Cult's moving the rest of the prisoners up the road. They got Merle too. Time's wasting. Grab what you can and go save them. I'll call in some of our people. We're gonna need them if we're gonna pull this off.
I never met Merle yet, did I?
To the poor, lends to the Lord.
We gotta get him! Can't leave him! Just watch this hustle! I got your back!
How is it that one child wants to love it, while the child next door goes to bed hungry? How is it that the fat politician is addicting to the starving farmer?
I was gonna die. Thanks. Thanks for saving me.
What is going on over here? Oh my god, it's mortars again. They're back. Shoot. But where? Oh, I see. We gotta take cover. The launch? Then we move. They launch. Nope, that is not what you do. I thought that was what you would do. I thought I was being clever there, actually. I mean, that would make sense. You run to each little cup holder. You want a cubby hole and take cover from the mortars. Perhaps under each bridge? Oh shit. Yeah, this is totally what you have to do. I guess I just got really unlucky. Oh, medkit, thank you. No, again, it just kills me. I guess bridge to bridge? Either that or this isn't working as intended. I'll try bridge to bridge this time. Because the bridge is so far the only thing that's managed to keep me from going kerplunk. Okay, wait. Ow. What the hell? How am I on fire? Okay, I'm gonna stay here for an extra minute. To the next bridge! Yeah, I guess it is bridge to bridge. But I used my med kit there, so if I get hit again, and I don't have that second one that we picked up.
Everyone,
And the gunfights are so freaking satisfying in these games.
God damn.
Got you, buddy.
Thanks, Deputy. I thought I was a goner.
Deputy, we've sent in a chopper to pick you up, so just hold your ground until it gets there.
Those Peggy's got everyone scared out of their mind. That's an adventure.
Fuck that. This is a close-range SMG, so I probably shouldn't use it to snipe. But yeah, they're coming from all freaking directions. What the hell? They're swimming. I'm almost out of ammo. I'm dangerously low on ammo. I guess we're just using our suppressed pistol here.
I'm gonna be in that.
Seconds. We can hold out. Oh wow, that was a one-shot kill there.
Can't shield your sin from the father.
This pistol is great. Man, they improved pistol combat so much from the past games. And then I start missing. I'm here. Take me. Oh, hold on a minute, guys. I'll be right back. Oh, shoot. All right, hello, everybody. I am back. Sorry about that. I realized that NVIDIA's game driver for this game was released, and I never got it. Because it wasn't released yesterday, but it released earlier today. So, shit. How do I get on? Oh, there we go. We better go quick, mate. Oh, do I have to switch seats so he'll get in? Come on! Alright, he is not getting in. Dumbass. Hold on, mate. Holy fuck. Where's this last guy at? It's a grenade. Oh no, it's a smoke thing. Alright, will you move?
Man, my heart's beating.
Thank you.
A million times a minute. God damn, Deputy. You right. Swung in there and saved our asses. Who knows what these bastards are gonna do to us?
Well, we're about to explode, so there's that.
locked up in a shithole? Get out of here! Those fucking cowards swarmed me. They said they were saving me. Told me to put my trust in the Father. Who the fuck's the Father anyway? They should have put a bullet in my head. I was pissed off. Now I'm fucking furious.
The cleansing completed.
Thank you enough, Deputy. I need to walk this one off.
Valley Armed Convoy. Oh yeah, that's the truck. So he's still got two other convoys up here that we need to take down.
I can't believe you made it out of that alive. If Eden's Gate didn't take you seriously before, they sure do now.
Alright, now I would like to go to where we were trying to go before. Looks like we've got there's another stash here, actually. Guess we might as well stop at that one on our way.
Soon enough, that sign out there in the hills ain't gonna hold much weight.
Watch out, guys. Whoa. I just rubber banded in a single player game.
Got reports the cult found out about the bunker full of guns at the Dover Spike compound. We should head over there, make sure they don't get their hands on them.
DIY and DOA. American Black Bear. There's another sign there too, but I didn't see what that one was.
Hey kid, you all right? I heard about what happened. Thank God for Jerome. You did good freeing those folks from John's cleansing. And he won't be too
shit
happy about it, but frankly, he can go fuck himself.
Yes, I agree.
You keep up the good work. Dutch out.
Oh, fuck. Needs to be an interior crocodile alligator here. Why is nothing working? Oh, I'm fucking dead. I had tried looking for an interior thing, but damn it, those fucking helicopters. I don't have anything to deal with them at the moment. I think now, if they're gonna be, well, hold on, I'll wait until the loading over. You don't know if the loading cuts out the video or not. Let me re-explain here. If there's going to be helicopters actually exploring the overworld and not just popping up as reinforcements during outposts, which they did in the other games, then that means I might need to actually invest in an explosive weapon now. And that there will be, you know, a use for. Dodd's nowhere to be found. I'm sure he won't mind if we stash some of his stuff in the back office. Power's not hooked up quite yet. Or right. Yeah. Watch your step. Play? Oh, the arcade thing. Oh, thank God there's a med kit in here. That's metal. I don't know if I can break that. Oh, where's Boomer, by the way? We must have lost him when we went to do that mission. Unless you lose him when you die. No, because he was still there after I died. Here. Alright, I'm assuming maybe we were supposed to make the thing explode first, but... Well... You know what it's like. Am I supposed to... Wow. I guess we're supposed to do some climby-climby here. Some platforming in a first-person shooter game. Sure. Is this what the radio towers would have been like if they had them? Another use for the grappling hook. Whoa, dude! That's why I couldn't get in here, because it's meant to be a puzzle. Power! And there's water everywhere. I see what the idea is. What do I do about that? Doesn't look like I can... Oh god, you are actually supposed to walk across this. I was gonna try and like maybe break the wires or cut the wires, but doesn't look like that's the thing. Ah, here we go. Oh, I almost died. What the fuck is Boomer doing way over there? Cuba, less red tape bullshit, no goddamn seed family. Well, what do I do now to get out? Do I have to go back? What? You mean I could have just come in here? Oh. I'll take your loot. Wolverines. No, this isn't really. Well, technically, actually, this could technically be a Wolverine sort of scenario. We are playing as a Resistance member. Or we are helping the Resistance, I guess. But I think that's more for when we do Homefront the Revolution, I think it's called. Take him down, boy. Shit, I missed. Oh, he had to fall back. You're alright, Boomer.
Someone told me the cult burned Sunrise Farm to the ground. Serves the owners right for selling out to John. I bet the cult's just helping themselves to all that food now.
Oh, it's another one of another outpost.
You're forcing people to get baptized. It's awful.
Is Boomer hurt? Yeah. He has to pull back, it looks like. Get some heals in him. Okay. Now, back onto the next prepper location. And then I think maybe after that we can try some fishing again? Let's check our perks, actually, while we're here. We got 19 perk points, guys. I feel like this is going to be another one of those Far Cry games where it's way too easy to actually level up. Yeah, I like this one. We'll go for this one. And maximum health is increased to 150%? I will do that as well. Fish will tire more quickly. Also unlocks new types of flies in the fishing rod slot in the utility wheel. Sorry about that, I had like a mini burp for catching heavier fish. Hmm. Alright, I will do that. I've got 1 point left. You know what? Since we had that issue where I was in the plane, we're gonna get the parachute. So now I can pull it out when I need to. Here's a vehicle. Ooh, another stash person. The dog doesn't give a shit.
Pay it forward. Thank you. There's a bus rack not far from here, where some local resistance like to hang out. Saw them hoarding bottles and grain alcohol. Looks like they were gonna play with fire.
Hmm. How nearby up there?
Long live the resistance.
Long live the king. I need a vehicle, please. I will take the sinner's vehicle. Oh well. Is that a dude on a tractor? Ow. I think that if there was, because there's a car behind me that says Sinner on it, you'd think if there's people driving around with vehicles that say Sinner, the Eden Gate people wouldn't really like that. Oh god, did he just, okay, I thought maybe they had tire poppers there. Yeah, we should probably look towards upgrading our weapon soon. Or buying a new weapon. I think we're gonna go for a rifle of some description. Well, how many points does it cost for that perk? The perk that allows me to carry. Yeah, right here. Oh, I need to kill a lieutenant. Fuck's a lieutenant. Okay. And it costs 9 points, so. There's another freaking thing here. No! You ass wank. Alright, you're gonna pay for that. Oh, wait, we can save him. Or her. She's a little in the ground. You're alright. You're alright, we got you. You're fine, calm down, breathe.
If I wasn't afraid of getting shot by the cult, I'd go steal Big Mike's sweet ride and drive it the hell out.
Ooh.
He hid it somewhere at his grain silo over there.
Man cave. That means there might be a vehicle in it as a reward. Oh, it's a helicopter. I was waiting for a car to come up the road. Okay, so we've been here a few times, so I should know what to do. Probably be more baddies here again.
Down there!
Is it the helicopter guys talking? Oh my god, they just spotted me. Alright. It's time we move. Oh, I hit somebody! I hit somebody! It wasn't the pilot. Shit. I need you to stop moving, you ass. I missed. Okay, he's gonna fire. Oh, so close. Oh, my god, did I get him? I fucking got him right when I was about to die, too. Nice. Oh, we threw about all of our arrows at him, but... Oh, my God. Whew. That was a tough fight. Mr. Strickland? Everything's all set up. When the